for joining us. I'm Bria Love. Happening now for the second time this week, students and parents face error messages. Issues arise as they try to access online lessons. Many parents in the triad saw this text message this morning. It says that the NCED cloud system has failed across the state, and officials at the Department of Public Instruction are working to fix it. NCED Cloud runs online learning programs like Canvas, PowerSchool, and other applications. The glitch is forcing teachers and students to use other programs. DPI is asking for parents and students to be patient while it resolves the issues. NCED Cloud also experienced technical problems on the first day of school, Monday.